Hello there, kids. It is I, Story Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay, the Redo. Alright, when we left off, we had just did a little crazy goose hunt for insulation, not to find that we couldn't find it. Also, we did a couple friendly quests for other people, because I figured it'd be nice to do it for them. And we kind of need it done anyway. Okay. Whoops. Come on, die already. There we go. And it's saying there's still more we can find in this field, however, I'm not finding a point that I can tap to get more supplies and whatnot. So, I'm kinda at an impasse. So I'm just driving around until I find it. Also hitting any zombies I can along the way because that's fun. Whoops. And they're not even dying. There we go. There we go. Okay, and is that a spot? It is a spot. I'm entirely sure if it's the spot, but it's a spot. What do you mean? Wild shooting ammo lost. You all saw it. I didn't have a choice. That cat would have killed us all. What? Oh, for crying out loud. Brayden, you stupid. Wasted ammunition blowing off steam. Okay. Ismael is stressed by the situation, and I can't blame him. You all saw it, that cow would have killed us. Fucking, you're... Brayden, next time you have an issue, you're out. Fuck you, I'm done. Oh! This may be a spot? Maybe? Oh, shit. Okay, there's one. There's a couple of them done. There's kill this one. This one? Oh jeez. There's a lot of them now. Hey. Come on, just kill them all. Come on. There we go. Oh fuck. Let's pop the morphine, because I'm going to need a lot more than what I'm getting. I'm going to kill these guys before I start doing anything else. Alright. Let's try this again. Take three.
This is good, right?
I found nothing. I mean, oh, suck. I found the insulation. Okay, that's good. Field fully search, insulation acquired. That's good. Bring it back to the training area, and then we'll go on about dealing with that besieged thing. Ooh, a little bit of air. More air than I wanted. Why are some of them marked with X if there's stuff in them? It doesn't make sense. It does not make sense. Okay. Well, anyway. Well, there's that one gone. He went flying. Whee! Alright. Get over here. Well, now I'm gonna have to check some of the houses around our little place.
Hey, are you gonna look into those survivors I mentioned?
I'm going to, if you would let me. Friggin' finish what I was started.
How's it going?
It's up! Coming in hot!
I am not coming in hot. Calm your tits, buddy. Okay. And there we go. Now it's kind of hot. There we go. And there we go. Pop that there. Pop that here. And then jump in
the car. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
And then jump out. There we go.
Oh,
you know.
Stuff.
And we'll pop this into the training area. And it'll go along right quick. Than usual. Okay. And let's drop all the stuff that we have. All of this. All of that. All of this. And we'll pop a few extra into our pack. Oh, that was acetaminophen. I didn't even bother to look at what it was. Well, then that's a good thing, I guess. Maybe. Where's all those snacks? There they are. Over there. How are we that low on snacks? We are full on food. Training area is completed. Awesome. Now, the kitchen is still on preparing a feast. Requires fitness expert. We need a fitness expert. Hopefully, one of the next groups we bring in has a fitness I cannot speak. I'm sorry. I apologize to all English speakers out there, but my tongue is no longer working as a jungle. I swear I'm good at English. I swear. Sometimes. Alright, there we go. Had another swig of Rockstar on the Rock, so that should help my brain a little bit. Has my mouth soggy, though, and I'm afraid of spitting everywhere. Where's the thing? Seek and destroy, help clear an infestation. I'm not gonna deal with the...
I'm on the move.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
Not particularly gonna do that, really. I mean, burning myself out is not necessarily that easy when you're fighting for your life. There you go. Alright, let's... And this car is about to break down, which upsets me because this is my favorite car in the game. It's a shame that the trunk size is shit.
There you are.
Hey, Jacob.
Come on, let's clear this place out.
Sure, why the fuck not?
Well, go ahead, lead the way. Let's execute this plan.
Let's execute this plan. I love this guy. Let's check what's in here first. Some Tussin. That's good shit, actually. Some really good shit. And sledgehammer.
This is good, right?
Awesome.
I mean, it doesn't suck.
No, it does not. It does not suck even the slightest.
I can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies.
Bunch of firebombs there. And a bat. It's not exactly great. Then again, I've seen worse in this sort of place. There we go. What is here? Cabinets? Has what?
I can't believe that noise.
A machine suppressor? How the fuck? How in the ever-loving fuck?
Better look around some more.
And nothing. Okay. Discovered all that there is to see in this place. Oh, geez. Oh, shit. Can I open this? Yep. There we go. I thought it was in here. It's actually in the house next door. Okay. Ooh, boy. Managed to get that one gone.
We are Zed free.
Yeah, this storage is done. Okay. And is there a way I can pop a petrol bomb without accidentally hitting Jacob here? Okay. Oh, Jacob! God damn it.
Yeah, keep it up. Get out of here.
Fuck. God damn it, Jacob. You are not even supposed to be there, dude. Come on, dude. There we go. And let's see if we can get... There we go. Managed to get it inside the house. Which is kind of impressive in its own right. There we go. And this guy's gonna be down. There we go. Oh shit! Okay, that's special. No, that's not the special.
Stay sharp, this isn't over.
Oh! He killed the screamer already. Oh shit. I was hoping on doing that myself. And there's one more. Yep, there it is.
Got him.
All right.
Secure.
Fuck yeah. Infestation cleared. I bet you
hey,
are.
Don't be a stranger.
Hey, don't be a stranger. He's actually kind of sick. So I hope he stays at home now. Because he kind of should. Kind of sort of should. And kill these guys. Alright. Alright, there we go. That's perfect. Oh. There we go. Now, if I can get to the other place, which was the siege, that'd be great. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Die on me. Die. Okay. There's another thing over here. Stranger in trouble. That's something I should look into. I think that's the group of survivors that she actually mentioned. Not the ones I thought she mentioned. Where's the nearest car? That's the question. Because I have a feeling it's going to be kind of far away. Let's kill that one. Like that real quick. And down you go. Like a sack of spuds. Alright. And down you go. Alright. And down you go, and you're dead. Okay, awesome. That worked out beautifully. Oh, and there's a car over there. Great. Even better than I imagined. However, it is kind of beat the fuck up. This is the first one I used getting over here, I think.
If you don't come home and rest a little.
That's what you think. Me, I'm impervious to being burnt out. I am not able to be burnt out at all. This is what I live for. Fuck yeah. Okay, I'm weird. Alright, anyway. Oh yeah, that's all the way up there. Okay. There we go. They're all killed. Now, it's going to be really slow going in a station wagon. But I'm going to make it there. I'm going to make it there somehow. Alright. Whoo, boy. And almost there. Oh, there's our old, those are our old neighbors. Oh, there is our old neighbors. And where's a road that I can get that one on? It's a little further up. Okay. There we go. That's the one. Have I ever checked that one warehouse out? I don't think I did. I'll check it out once I'm done here. Okay. And let's take the road out here. Oh boy. A lot of freaks. A lot of freaks and a lot of zombies. No wonder these guys are in trouble. Ooh, this is a foresting area. Looks like. How is it I always end up out here in these crazy circumstances? Okay. Come on, damn it. Die. 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 And there we go. Uh-oh. This is not gonna last long. Alright.
Man, that sucked on toast. We're happy to help however we can, of course. I don't think we're asking to freeload.
Okay.
We're happy to help any way we can, of course. But don't think we're asking to freeload.
I just heard you say that. Alright. That's okay. Hey!
Looks like there were no zombies around.
Fuck yeah. That's all good shit. Yeah, I saw them. And they're now gone. Alright, let's use this truck. Which isn't that much faster, but is in better condition. So, it's better, I say. I was deciding on a word, and then my mouth did not want to follow through with either of them. I hate when that happens. Okay, whoopsie-doo. So now we have two more survivors in our group.
You know what's sad? I'm already starting to forget what it felt like to be worried about normal shit.
Really?
I mean, I got mugged in Denver. Freaked me out so bad I didn't leave my apartment for a month. Now, shit, I'd almost welcome the change of pace.
Good to know, Ezekiel. Jaded. I don't think that's jaded. I think it's more, he's kinda you know, still shell-shocked about the whole thing. I mean, I don't know what the definition of jaded is. It's not a word that I use often because there's not a lot of people that I know that are, so it's like, my brain doesn't equate that. I don't know. I might look it up after this recording. Okay. And take them home. That'll bring us up to 9. Alright. We're nearly there. Hey, one of my favorite cars. Cool. Still got that. And let's see. Let's bring us up over here.
There you go.
Thanks. We got it from here.
There we go. Awesome. Let's see what these all have. What these guys all have.
I expected.
Well, it did not this time, Ezekiel. Tell you what. Okay, let's drop all this. And let's swap this out for a non-broken one. Why do I have one of those 2x4s? They're shit. Give me those 2x4s.
He's just trying to sound pretty urgent.
Okay.
I don't know how long our friends can hold out. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Fair enough. Duly noted, and I will deal with that as soon as possible. It's gonna take a while, though. Okay, let's pop some extra ammunition in our pack. I need to reload. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. And we'll destroy this. Oh, wait, I have to be out of this menu first. Pop one of these. Pop one of these. There we go. We're all good. And let's look at these guys. Born leader, student, daydreamer, jaded, practice. Practice photography. That's what I was trying to say. Born and another born leader, tough as nails, waiter, actor, and Trumbull local. Okay then. Cool shit. Good to know. He's tired and at home. He's on a mission. He's away from home.
Hey, long time no see. What's your location?
Yeah, we need to check on you, buddy.
Copy.
You got that? They should be on your map.
Yeah, I heard him. Should be over there. Rusty pipe. Okay. This is one of our tough as nails. This girl I think we used for a little bit. When, he was out and we didn't have another natural athlete on the team. We got 2 born leaders, though. That's something. People tend to listen when I'm talking most of the time. That's a good thing. Okay, fair enough. I've never actually had to level up the leadership skill. Actually, I don't remember how to. So, anyway. That's a thing. Okay. Now, my hat is stained as fuck right now. It's kind of upsetting. Alright, now let's... Where is... That's the community member. And... Besieged. Why is this zooming out? There we go. Okay, anyway. Actually, let's get the community member first, and then we'll...
Head it out.
You've been pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
Yeah, I can rest when I'm dead. Which might be soon, if I don't rest. I should probably rest after this mission. And it'll take someone else out, some other natural athlete, to deal with that part. Oopsie doodle. Alright, there we go. We need to check out that house near us next, I think. That'd be nice to do.
I just spotted an infestation.
Fuck. Why an infestation? Why there? God damn it. Alright. Oh, boy. Always near the good shit. Alright, there we go. Head over here. And the cat is meowing outside the door. Probably can't pick it up on the microphone, though. Still, it's annoying nonetheless. There we go. Up we go. This is a little bit of a winding path. Good thing I'm using a slow car. There we go. Alright. Hey! This is a place we haven't looked over yet. That's the word I was looking for. Oh shit! There we go. Awesome. That worked out beautifully. She didn't even notice me for a second. How the hell do you miss me? I'm like right the fuck here. What? Huh? What is all this shit? What the hell is all this?
Better look around some more. What's up?
We really need you back at the house.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
These are all killed people. I don't recall how they got killed. I don't recall in the slightest. I'm gonna have to find out eventually. Someone's belongings. They don't even have the name for the person, so it's just labeled as someone.
All quiet here.
God, my cat's being loud. It's not my cat. Mother's cat. Regardless, really loud.
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
I'm going to eventually.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
More belongings of someone.
See you soon.
And there's nothing left of the abandoned site, so there's no point looking around here any more than I have to. Whose belongings are these? I don't remember. And yeah, they're both someone's belongings. There's someone who died, but it's not mentioning who. That's weird. That's really weird. Huh. Oh, big bastard. Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. Alright. Let's get the fuck out of here. Flying fuck out of here. Okay, and we'll drop off these things into another vehicle. And we'll call that good. I think we will, yeah. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. That was a whole thing. It's a whole kit and caboodle. And we've emptied out all of our outposts, so there's literally nothing we're getting.
I'm almost there.
Anymore.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There we go. Okay. It's funny how the Norma truck lasts a while.
You may need to hurry.
I know.
Sounds like there's some commotion out there.
Commotion?
We got ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. You'll find it on your map.
Hunt down a big bastard. Great. Fan-fucking-tastic. Difficult enough to do with just one person, and then they throw another one into the mix. Duckaroo. Okay. Let's drop all of this shit here and here, and I still need to destroy that. I keep forgetting to destroy that. Destroyed. There we go. Alright, and let's grab some more of these, just because they're useful in a horde situation. And yeah, I think I'm going to end the episode right here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community, we can talk about the games we're playing together. And take a look at my Patreon down below in the description to decide whether or not you want to support me in making more videos for you guys, or not, it's completely up to you. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only, Stray Cat, playing games for you.